Cain, you got work to do.
Is that famous SoundCloud producer CainTheBoss?
Hey Andy, sweetie, what's that on your computer, son? What's this website called? E621? Hey Andy, sweetie, what's that in your lap? Oh god, it's crap. It's kind of a big worry. We're worried about your bad furry. Andy, I can tell you might be getting a buzz, thinking your diss track was good, but it's all hot crud. Keep swimming in the mud. Oh wait, that's your videos. Andy acting like a child, you should go to daycare. You wear that goofy hat cause you got bad hair. Andy like glassware, easy to break. I'm like a great bear, make the ground quake. Consistency of cheesecake. Shut up, little fruitcake. Let me drink this milkshake. By the time I'm done with you, Spring Hill will burn you at the stake. Bitch, I hop in like a Toki. God of destruction, yeah, I'm Loki. I don't need a goofy hat, I keep it on the Loki. And Andy really wanna fuck Kobe from Amorous. GG Pumba. Even if you got a girlfriend, they'd probably dump ya. Oh, what's that? I suck, Y'all busy sucking furry cock, Y'all a fucking dumb cuck. I call your fame dumb luck. My next album will have the world starstruck. Anime bitches, give me the suck. Guess what, motherfucker? I ain't ghost written. Y'all out here fucking roaring like a kitten. Put your skills in the oven, cause y'all need to thicken. All that came out was tough chicken. My rap's so ill, they causing you to sicken. Damn, motherfucker, I'm wicked. Doing this to you, Andy, I feel conflicted. But hey, you permitted. They made a whole month about you. Destroy Dick December. The way you dance should get you labeled as a sex offender. When thinking of the top, I'm the only contender. There's only one god on this track, so I don't need a blender. Hey, the song I'm right here is about Andy anymore. I'm not up to keeping score, I'd rather just close this door. My friends don't feel like friends anymore. I'm not talking about you, Andy, it's fine. I'm talking about the rest of my friends acting like stuff that I do is crossing a line, or doing stuff like telling me to take my time. I don't think I can tell them why. My brain doesn't really tick with that time. I'm done with the fucking punchlines. Maybe if I rap it for you guys could understand. They'd wanna make more serious music. Man, I'm doing everything that I can to say things that will please you, damn. I think this rap bullshit has only caused problems. It was fun for a moment, but I feel over-controlled. I just wanna go with the flow. My music has a mind, body, and soul. So please stop feeding it bitter shit, cause I'm finally sick of it.
I'm done with this rap stuff. I'm gonna go back to working on my album. If you hate me making serious music, maybe you aren't a fan in the first place. I love you guys. I'll be back in December with a new single for my next album.